Hi, pretty girl. Okay, guys, get ready with me and my baby girls. So for today, it's just literally a regular Monday.
So for today, the girls are gonna wear this gray onesie and their little white Converse. Let's get them dressed.
Let's get them dressed, mama.
Bless you. Bless you. All done. All done, pretty girls. Ay, 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 ay. Crazy girl. All done, mama.
Okay, you guys, to get them dressed and everything, and to put their shoes on, it literally took me 6 minutes and 44 seconds. I played their favorite song 2 times and I was done. It's time to do my baby girl's hair. I'm gonna start with my baby Gianna. For today's hair, I really wanna leave it down just because I really like how it looks with their hair down. I just don't usually leave their hair down because like after a couple hours, it looks super messy. So what we're gonna do today is kind of tame it a little bit. And yeah, we're just gonna brush it with water and then put some of this. And I wanna like put it in the side like with a bow, but maybe like to tame it even more, I'm gonna like put this like in a little side pony, put the bow on top. Okay, so I'm just brushing it with the side part that I always do whenever, like after the shower. Put a little bit, oh. Okay, I wet her hair, I combed it, and then I put some of the leave-in conditioner. So now I'm just gonna put a little hair tie like right here. Okay, so I put the little hair tie. I don't think you can really tell, so I'm gonna put the bow right on top of it. Mama. Let's go get your sister. Okay, you guys, time to do baby Juliet's hair. You guys, I know I look a mess, but I'm trying not to wear makeup right now just because I've been breaking out a lot. So yeah, bear with me. Adding some water. It's brushed and parted. So now let's put some of the leave-in conditioner. Okay, so now I'm gonna brush it over. Grab this little chunk right here and put the little chonguito like on this side. On the side, it looks pretty good. Mama, you look so adorable. You already know that, huh? I love it. Mama, that's not a toy. That's not for your mouth, pretty girl. Okay, you guys, we're ready to go. And the hair is holding up pretty well. So this might be our new go-to. We'll see how it looks in a couple of hours. Say bye, momosh. Bye. Y'all are so beautiful, momosh.